All right. Welcome to Section 5 Hockey, where the Webster Thomas Titans are taking on our Rondequoit Eagles. Face-off is won and dumped into the Eagle zone. Our starting goalie, number one, Max McHale, puts the glove on it for a whistle. Puck goes along the boards over there. Colin Rand picks it up. And we got Tucker Velipek on the puck. Goes behind his own net. Up the boards. High off the glass by Barilla. Down into the Titan zone. Puck gets played up to the center ice area. Horan gives chase for the Titans. Goes down in the corner. Passes out front. No one there. Velipek plays it off the boards. Not out. Goes off Velipek. He's looking for Barilla. He's got it again. He backhands it off the boards down into the Titan zone. Titans come out with it. Reach the red line and dump it in for a line change. Furbush gives chase. Dumps it back down into the corner. Trevor Burns slides it over into the near corner here. Nate Kupp battling against the Titans there. Titans come up with it to LaPointe. Shot on goal. McHale puts a stick on it. And it comes, it's still not out. Furbush gives chase. Furbush is battling his man in the corner. Titans come up with it again, up to the point. They dump it back down low again, behind the net. Timmy Comanzo tries to play the body. Titans still have it. And backhand and a whistle.
Much needed whistle there.
Wow.
That was a good minute and a half in our D zone.
Yeah, we've gotten into, you know, lately we've gotten into some troubles when we have that chance to clear the puck and we don't. It usually ends up in the back of the net. Trevor Burns wins it back to Letta. Letta battles in the corner, comes out with it, looks up ice to Kupp, goes off his stick down, and it's going to go down for icing.
Let's hope the Eagles can warm up a little bit like it is outside, huh?
Yeah, let's hope. Little lover boy here.
Taking me back.
All right, so the Eagles take the faceoff down in their own zone. We got number seven, Caleb Muse, to take the faceoff. Titans win it. Nice save by McHale right there. Titans take it and put it down into the corner of the Eagles. We got Josh Seymour on the puck. Battling two Titans. Titans come up with it. Caleb Muse gives check, goes up the boards to Gramlich. Gramlich plays it but can't get it out. Caleb Muse comes back into the corner to give help to Letta. Letta and Muse are battling the Titans. Puck comes up the boards but not out. Shot is blocked out front. The Titan whiffed on it, and McCullen is able to chip it out of the zone. Goes past the Titan defenseman down into their zone. Gramlich gives chase. Is hassling number four, Ben Hewitson. Nice body contact by the Titans there. They flip it up and out of the zone. Comanzo gives chase. No icing here. Comanzo gets his head up, looks up ice, plays it off the boards, but right to a Titan. Titans come back into the zone. Shot didn't miss by much, goes off McHale's pad. Centering pass by Barilla, or Billetier up to Barilla. Tucker Velipek comes in, and the Titans come up with it. Pass up to the red line. They flick it down into the Eagle zone. Comanzo gives chase. Tries to clear it up the boards. Billetier plays it off the netting, and there's going to be a whistle down in the Eagle zone. 11:47 left to go in the first period. No score. Eagles face off with Tucker Velipek. It's played back right to Max McHale for a whistle. We got Velipek, Billetier, and Barilla out there with Seymour and Letta. Titans get thrown out of the faceoff dot. Velipek ties up his man, goes back to the point, goes off Barilla down into the Eagle corner. Titans come up with it. Shots straight on, and a save by McHale.
Hot and heavy already for Mr. McHale, and that's their number of shots early.
I mean, I'm sure the coaching staff doesn't want it, but it's almost playing out like the last game. The Titans in that last game had 37 shots on goal to the Eagles 13, but the Eagles came away with a 2-0 win.
All right, you know what? I'd take that, Tim.
I would take it again, too, and I'm sure the Eagles would. Burns plays it off the backboards. Nate Cup reverses it. He slides it up the far boards. Gramlich gets put down, and the Titans keep it in. And the Eagles got to play a body there. Oh, that's a trip. That is definitely a trip.
No call.
No call. Titans come back over the Eagle blue line. Oh, they just miss. They play it back. Cup gives chase. And Michael McCullen has the puck. He dips it over to Cup. Cup gets stood up near the blue line.
Get one in the net.
Barilla. There's a trip, and they got it.
That one they got.
Oh, it's stuck in his skate. I think that's pretty obvious there.
Hartford Whalers harpooning right there.
Yeah.
Hopefully he's all right.
So the Eagles will go on their first power play tonight with 10:49 left. And the power play is sponsored by?
My favorites, Shamrock Jacks.
There you go.
454 Culver Road. Stopping in for some wings and drinks.
The Eagles can't keep it into the zone. Colin Aran comes in on a backhand off McHale's face.
Dominic Hasek there.
Yeah, Comanzo comes up with it. He goes back behind his own net, comes out with it, goes cross-ice to Barilla. Barilla starts skating up, goes over the red line, down into the blue line, and the Eagles are called offsides.
I think if you check the tape on that, he was checked into the zone, but...
Yeah. So we got 10:24 left in the first period and a minute 5 left on the Titan penalty. Titans win it back to their D and they send it all the way down to the ice. McHale stops it, puts it behind the net to Comanzo. Comanzo comes out behind the net, looks up ice to Barilla. Barilla gets it, skates around the defenseman, he's in. Oh, it goes off the side of the net. He plays it up to the point. Furbush and Comanzo are standing next to each other. Burley's got it on the sideboard here. He'll skate toward the center of the zone. Still has it on his backhand over to Comanzo. Comanzo goes cross ice to Furbush. Furbush goes back to Comanzo. Comanzo down to Barilla. Barilla takes a shot, but it's off the mark. Comes up to Furbush. Furbush over to Comanzo. Back to Furbush. Furbush lets it go in front. Oh! Barilla takes a look at the net, and it gets blocked down into the corner. Furbush has it up to Comanzo. Comanzo takes a look. He puts it on net. Goalie never saw that at all.
Got lucky that it hit him. Ronicoid needs to generate a few more shots towards the net.
I'd like to see those point men not be so shy to take a shot. Yeah. There was heavy traffic in front of that net, and the last shot they had, the goalie never even saw it coming.
Yeah. Walk it in and let it go. We had some good zone time there. We'll take it. Something to build upon.
So we got Caleb Muse with Gramlich and Michael McCullen out there. Defensive pairing is Seymour and Letta. Letta goes cross ice over to Gramlich. Gramlich reverses it, goes over to Seymour. Seymour to Letta. Letta up to McCullen. McCullen battling three Titans right now. And it's flipped up into the Eagle bench by a Titan. Faceoff will be outside the zone. Oh, it's going to be all the way down.
I think number 12, Gablonski, might be in the running for flow of the year.
You know what? I didn't notice it, but I think you're right.
He's looking good.
So Michael McCullen plays it down into the corner. Caleb Muse gets chase, but the Titans can't get it out. It goes back down behind the Titan net. Gramlich gives chase. He sends it over to Muse. Muse behind the Titan net. looking to center. It goes off the back of the net. Titans try to break the puck out. Nice breakout pass. Down to Caleb Spencer. Puck is laying right on a crease. And McHale puts the big mitt over it.
That was a quick turn.
Yeah.
Darted into our zone and right to the net.
You know, and it all starts with that great breakout pass, you know?
Yeah, first pass is key.
So Velipek takes the faceoff for the Eagles. He gets tossed. I don't quite understand. There's already been three or four tossing out of the faceoff dot early in the first period here.
I guess the ref wants to get his name in the paper.
Around the boards, and the icing is waved off. Pelletier missed, gotten a piece of it. The Titans go back behind the net. They try to ring it around the boards, doesn't get out. Barilla was looking for Velipek in the middle. Barilla plays the body.
Nice.
Pelletier has a nice play, keeps the puck in his zone. Barilla puts it deep. Pelletier gives check on his man. Titans having a little trouble getting the puck out. They ring it around the boards, and they just flick it out of the zone. Comanzo has it. He goes cross ice to Furbush. Furbush, nice play across. Barilla didn't see anything, so he sends it back. Furbush will try it again. Furbush to Barilla. Barilla, weak attempt to dump it in the zone, and he gets put down hard. Barilla has it at the Titan blue line. He tries to go cross ice. It goes off a Titan stick. Titans come up with it. Barilla's looking to take a piece of somebody, and he does. Great check. Timmy Comanzo has some trouble trying to handle it, and he loses it. Oh. Furbush turns on the speed, is able to get it, and rings it off the boards. Velipek loses it in his skates, and the Titans take a shot. Goes off Timmy Comanzo. Comanzo goes down heavy, slow at getting up. Titans still have it at the far board down in the corner. Trevor Burns gets chased and rings it around the boards. Not out. Shot right on. Good save by McHale. Comanzo just tries to ring it out of the zone. The Titans are able to keep it in. Comanzo down in the far or in the near corner here, giving battle. Trevor Burns comes up with it. He goes across off the boards. Villapick gives chase, but he can't get it out. These are the times the Eagles get in a lot of trouble. Oh, it comes out of the zone
there
by
go.
Velipek, and the Eagles are making a change here. Nice body by Furbush here. Comanzo gives it back to Furbush, but it's a hard pass to handle. Comanzo reverses it, and the Eagles can't get it out. McHale put the glove on wisely and get a whistle. Comanzo is still hobbling around on his skate. He took a hard shot.
Yeah, that left leg, left knee area. Got pounded a bit there, but.
So 6:16 left to go in the first period. Still no score. Pelletier takes the faceoff on that time. And the puck goes down around behind the net. Titans come up with it. Hard shot by Vent from the point. Goes off McHale down into the corner. They work it back up to the point. Another shot. McHale catches it for a whistle. You know, I hate to say it, but this is almost exact carbon copy of the game they played back in, it was December 5th.
Yeah. Webster's all over us right now in our own zone. They're getting a lot of pucks to the net. Good thing McHale's standing on his head.
So the Eagles battle behind the net. And we got Cam Gobert in there on defense for the Eagles. Titans play it up. They play cross ice. And another shot on net.
Right. You saw that one all the way?
Yeah. Yeah. So the Eagles have had enough of that real quick and make a line change. Come out with Barilla, Pelletier, and Velipek. Comanzo looks all right. He's back out there with Furbush.
Oh, my God.
I'm not. Do they know that this is a high school game? So the faceoff, the Titans gain control, send it up. They send it back down the boards. Look across, and an active stick by Barilla deflects it. Titans send it down into the far corner. Comanzo comes up with it. He circles it back around to Barilla. Barilla has it, plays it off the boards. Vela picks late getting there, and the play is out front in front of McHale, and McHale will get another whistle.
Aranacoits had their opportunity to get the puck out of the zone. They just can't seem to make a click on that last pass.
So Velipek will try again in the Eagle zone. Oh, my God. I cannot believe this.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, our cameraman, Kevin Doran, said, you know, tell this officiating crew that the Amherst play tomorrow. I've never seen so many kids get thrown out of a faceoff dot. Oh, the puck goes right out in front. Funny carom, but the Titans pick it up. They try to enter the Eagle zone. The Eagles stand up, but they can't gain control of the puck. Shot is just wide. Furbush gets walked down in the corner. Oh, there's a penalty right there, too. So bad penalty by the Titans. Number 23 for the Titans, Reed Curry.
Phil just introducing himself there a little bit, getting to know him a little better. You know, it's a long game.
That was a bad penalty in the offensive zone. So with 4:37 left to go, Eagles go on their second power play of the game, and the power play is sponsored by
Salon Rock, coloring, highlights, waxing, spray tanning. They do it all.
Oh, I forgot to tell you, you can't say anything about Salon Rock. Doug's not here.
Oh.
He's a big spray tanner. All right, Titans win it and try to ring it around the corner. It's not out. Comanzo does a good job keeping it in. He goes across ice to Furbush. Furbush looks, goes to Comanzo, back to Furbush. Shot is blocked by the Titans. Oh, the centering pass, but nobody's there. And the Titans are able to clear it all the way down. Yeah. So a minute three left in the penalty. The Eagles are coming up ice across the red line with Barilla. Nice move. Oh, nice shot and a nice save by number 30.
Connelly Springer, yeah. He's been their go-to guy, although they split time. Roger.
Just like Jay Roger.
Just like the Bubbles.
Made right in beautiful Canandaigua, New York. All right, so Trevor Burns is going to take the faceoff here with 55 seconds left in the Titan penalty. Titans are able to win it. They play it off the mesh, so we'll go right back down for another faceoff.
Get to hear a little more Toto.
So the Eagles with 50 seconds have Barilla, Burns, and Cup out there for the forwards with Comanzo and Furbush. Barilla wins it back to Comanzo. Comanzo over to Furbush. Furbush looks, tries to go cross ice. Too many sticks, and the Titans come up with it. Two guys on that puck. Oh, Furbush goes off his glove. Colin Horan takes a shot, and McHale comes up with the save. Eagles reverse it. Furbush behind his net comes out. And he's putting the Jets on. He comes up to the red line, still carrying it. Nice job by Furbush, entering the Titan zone. Eagles are battling along the far boards, and Barilla comes up with it. Barilla's got to give that puck up. He's got some options. There you go. Get it over to Comanzo. Comanzo takes it, but it goes right off the skate of the Titan, and the Titans are able to clear it. McHale stops the puck behind his net. He's got to come fast. We're too slow at the puck. Comanzo cheaps it up to Billetier. Billetier plays it up to the red line. He gains control of it again, and he fires it down into the Titans zone. Ben Hewitson for the Titans wraps it around the boards. Doesn't come out. And Matthew McCullough has the puck now, battling with two Titans, still trying to gain control. Tucker Velipek has it down in the corner. He wraps it around to Billetier. Billetier goes out to the point to Seymour. Seymour tries to take a shot. Nice shot along the ice.
Puck had eyes.
Oh, wow. I cannot believe there was not a penalty. Eagles gotten flattened out in front of the crease. No call.
Graham.
Good chance by the Eagles right there, though. With
Who was that, Matthew?
Yeah.
Matthew McCulloch.
Yeah, that line did a good job.
Keeping it simple, getting pucks to the nets.
So the Titans win it. Goes off Gramlich's knee pad. He is down and not moving. I think it might have hit him in a soft spot on the padding. Another shot is blocked by the Eagles.
And we'll get a whistle to see how Gramlich's doing. That.
Yeah,
Greg. You could hear that all the way up here.
Yeah, and it was one of those
tweeters.
Sounds where it wasn't all plastic sounding.
No.
Little cameraman Kevin Dorn said a little bit too much of a thud, and I have to agree with him on that one. So Gramlich's getting taken a look at right now, and we'll come back in a minute or two. Back. So unfortunately, Gramlich had to be taken off by the training staff here, and it didn't look good the way he was moving. So the Eagles have it down in their own zone. Titans get it, and they look to send it back down to the far corner. Titans cycle it up and a shot. And again, Mikhail is seeing everything right now from the Titans. And I say that, I'm not complaining. It's a good thing for the Eagles.
Yeah, we need to keep doing that. Keep the lanes open for him to see it. He'll usually make the stop.
So Nucitelli, Horan, and Campbell are out there for the Titans against Velopek, Barilla, and Billetier. Titans send it down. Behind the net, Horan tries to look to Campbell, but it goes off his stick. Eagles get it, try to play it up the boards. Oh, it goes to Barilla, one-on-one here. Actually, two-on-one. Oh, Billetier loses it right when he's going to pull the trigger. It goes down into the corner.
Just rolled off his stick, Tim.
Yeah. So the Titans come out of the zone. Campbell has it for the Titans. He looks to dump it in, but Barilla puts pressure on him and turns it over. Barilla up to Velopek just off the mark. No icing called. Billetier tries to cycle it behind the net and just misses Velopek. 48 seconds left in the first period. And Comanzo has it. He backhands it high into the Titans zone. And the Titans go behind their own net with it. Put the brakes on, looking for a clearing pass here. Oh, my God. I don't know how he got behind the Eagle defense.
Oh.
Goes off the net.
Fortunate. And
Eagles
a nice save
caught.
There by Max. Yeah. He split the D with that pass, and away he went.
You know what, though? How do you split it? How do you split a 60-yard, 65-yard pass? And the defensemen aren't, you know, accounting for everybody out there on the ice. Not a good play by the Eagles.
Shouldn't happen.
Trevor Burns takes the faceoff, wins it back into the Eagles zone. But the Eagles get beat to the puck. Goes up to the Titans, but the Titans' shot is blocked. Kupp tried to play it up to the middle. Oh, the Titans are off with their passing toward the center. Kupp comes up and then flicks it out of the zone. Good play by Nate Kupp. And the Titans take it, and that'll be the end of the first period. What do you think, Andy?
Heavily tilted in our end. Letta really played, well, not Letta, excuse me. Max Mikhail played really well in net. But the chances that we had, Tim, the few chances we had our opportunities. I think we got to keep it simple. Dump it down, get the puck to the net.
All right, so we end the first period with a score of 0-0. So Andy, Kevin, and I will be back for the second period. All right, we're back for the start of the second period. No score in the game between the Eagles and the Titans. We were talking in intermission like this is... Looks a lot like the first contest between the Eagles and the Titans, with the Titans heavily favored in shots. So the Eagles get it out of their zone up between the red line and blue line, and it's Titans send it back. Comanzo gives chase, rings it around the boards. Titans send it back down into the Eagles zone. Eagles will try it again. Comanzo fans on the backhand going up the boards. Gives chase, is able to chip it up the boards. Barilla sends it outside the zone. And the Titans take it and put it out of play.
Kind of a disjointed effort there.
Yeah, yeah.
Need to get some flow going.
So, face off at center ice here. Matthew McCullough with Trevor Burns and Nate Kupp. Eagles gain control, send it into the Titans zone. Kupp keeps it in, sends it deep into the Eagles zone. Trevor Burns gives chase. He takes on two Titans behind the net. And the puck is ringed around the boards. Titans go cross ice to it. Oh, now the Titans have a 2-on-1. Nice play by Max Letta there to sort of put an end to that 2-on-1. And the Eagles are able to try to get it out of the zone. Titans go deep into their zone. Bad pass. And the Titans are able to gain control and come out with it. Titans go up the boards with it. And the Eagles are fumbling around with it and can't get it out. Titans give chase. Oh, there was they're going to call it. Yeah, number 20, Matthew McCullough with a trip, right?
Yeah, he took him down. Well, we'll see what we're made of here on the PK.
Yeah, the Eagles penalty kill is sponsored by RCI Demolition and Dismantling. Call Dave Drew at 330-3174. So the Eagles line up with Barilla, Comanzo, Velipek, and Furbush.
And it continues.
So another face-off wave. So the Titans have it. Oh, it's fanned on, but it gets it up to the point, goes across ice. They send it down deep. Titans still have it. They look up to the point. Point goes across. And he sends it down deep into the corner again. Spencer Nucitelli up to Vent. Vent can't keep the handle on it. Comes out of the zone. They go cross ice to number 8, Ben Campbell, with a shot and a goal. So the Titans score first here with a power play goal by Ben Campbell. Eagles went way too far deep into their zone without picking anybody up. Gave Campbell a nice look at the net. And it's 1-0 Titans with 12:55 left in the second period.
Campbell's second goal of the campaign.
Velipek in for the faceoff. Titans gain control. Jason Vent goes cross ice to Colin Horan. Oh, nice move by Phil Barilla to enter the Titan zone. His shot is wide. Billetier gets it on the far side. He looks to go back to the point. And it's sent down behind the net to Barilla. Barilla up to Billetier. Billetier tries to send it down to the corner, but nobody there. And the Titans are able to get it out. Colin Horan for the Titans picks up the puck, crosses the Eagle blue line, goes cross, his shot is just wide. Oh, nice look by Billetier. He gets punished for it, but good play. And a goal by Barilla. So the Eagles come right back and score to tie the game here at 1 with 12:13 left in the second period.
Phil did a real nice job of setting up the D-man coming over the blue line. He took the foot off the gas, flipped it to the center, and blew right by him and potted the goal. Nice job.
So that goal should be Barilla's from Billetier. But again, Titans are guilty of the same thing the Eagles were. They let the guy come into the zone and get a good look at the net with it. So Furbush has the puck. He goes cross ice to Tim Comanzo. Comanzo up the boards and out of the zone. Furbush gives chase, goes up the boards with it to Caleb Muse. He flips it out of the zone. Nice DeMarc play. And the Titans get it and send it deep into the Eagle zone. Comanzo gives chase on the near side here along the boards. Titans still get it. They get it up to the point. They send it along the sideboard here. Titans still trying to get it out. They get it out to number four, Ben Hewinson. His shot is blocked by McCallum, sent in the corner. Titans come up with it again. Shot just wide off McHale, down into the corner again. Comanzo gives chase. Trevor Burns is battling with his man. McCullen comes up with it. He can't get it out. And the Titans keep it in. Caleb Muse with it. And he sends it down. And it's waved off. And the Eagles give chase. Puck is down behind the Titans zone. Titans try to come up with it. Caleb Muse, nice job playing the body down there in the corner. And the Titans try to go. They do a long pass up ice. And the shot is blocked by Comanzo there, centering attempt. And the net gets knocked off the post. So there's a whistle and the faceoff will be down in the Eagle zone with 10:48 left in the second period. And we have a 1-1 tie. Eagles win the faceoff. Letta loses it for a second, gets it enough back behind the Eagles net to Seymour. Seymour takes a little while with, oh, the Eagles can't get it out. It's a costly turnover. Nice Ooh. Look, but good. McHale got a piece of it and goes down in the corner. Another look at the net, and it's high, and Titans get it. Play it on the far boards there. Put a nice move on Billetier, but McHale is there.
McHale covers the puck. We'll get a face-off to the left-hand side. And we're going to add a change here. Muse, Cup, and McCullough come in for the first line. 10:21 left. Draw comes back to the point. Dumped in front. Letta intercepts the play, bangs it up off the glass. And it comes out. Cup gives chase. Intercepted by McCullough. Popped up the blue line. There's a hit by Muse. Looks like he's going to go to the box for that. Looked like he got his leg out on that one, and we're going to be down a man with 9:59 here in the second. Jacob kind of put the leg out there and tripped up his opponent, and he'll serve 1.5 for that.
The Eagles penalty kill is sponsored by U of R Medicine, Orthopedics and Rehab, offering the region's most highly trained specialists in bone, joint, and muscle health. So the Eagles got to kill this penalty. Not a good faceoff. And the faceoff goes on McHale, and McHale put the mitt down for a whistle. Barilla line up for the faceoff against Spencer Nucitelli. The Titans win the draw back to Vent. Vent sends it out, but can't get it all the way down, and Barilla is able to send it all the way down into the Titans zone. Titans come up ice with it with Horan. Horan looks at the blue line, but it goes off Nucitelli, and then it's carried in by the Titans. Should have been a whistle. So Nucitelli has the puck. And now Campbell for the Titans has the puck. He sends it deep behind the Eagle net. Nucitelli has it behind the Eagle net. He tries to go to the point, but he sends it right to Nate Cupp.
I don't think he had his lunch today.
And the Titans send it back down into the Eagle zone. Tim Comanzo rings it along the boards. Now he blocks it before going to the corner. Nice play by Nate Cupp back to Comanzo. Comanzo on his forehand, plays it off the glass, up to Barilla. No icing here because of the Eagle penalty. Oh, nice look by Barilla. He centers it over to Villapek. Villapek can't handle it, and he sends it behind the Titan net. Titans come up the near boards with it. Cross ice over crosses the red line into the Eagle zone. Again, the defense is all the way back down on McHale. They're giving him too many good looks on net. That shot's just wide. Barilla plays it up to Billetier. Billetier with a nice shot off the goalie down into the corner. Titans come up with it. Titans look again. Hard shot by number two, Devin McHale.
Mulcahy got all of that one.
Mulcahy, yeah.
Nice rip. Well, the Eagles get out of that shorthanded situation with a good chance of their own.
Yeah, nice penalty kill by the Eagles there. So the faceoff is deep in the Eagles zone with 8:08 left in the second period. Tie score. Eagles come up with a nice faceoff win. McCullough takes it and puts it deep on goal. Nice shot. Eagles give chase. Oh, centering pass. Eagles are lucky. Seymour tries to put a hit on his man. He's able to step around. McHale swings it across. Billetier can't get it out. Titans have it in the Eagle corner. Up to the point. Shot from the point is right on, and Max can see it all the way.
Can of corn, I think they call that in baseball. Can of corn.
Yeah. Can of corn is right. So the Eagles make a line change here. They come out with Michael McCullough, Caleb Muse, and Trevor Burns. Eagles win the faceoff, but again, another faceoff infraction. That's number 20 for the game. Titans gain control, go up to the point. Titans send it deep behind the Eagles' net. It's in the near corner here. Michael McCullough tries to get a stick on it and is unable to. Titans send it back into the far corner. Caleb Muse gives chase up to the point. Titans send it down deep.
Nice hit there by Josh Seymour. Like to see more of that.
Yeah, Trevor Burns battling along the corner. The Titan is down on his.
Good call by the ref. He's going to send that outside the zone for having the Webster.
The Eagles were trying to play the puck.
Webster playing, staying down there a bit too long.
Is this come on, Eileen?
It sure is. By Dexy's Midnight Runners.
There you go. The tunes here at the Webster Ice Arena are
all over the place.
So Tucker Vilipek loses the faceoff, and Colin Horan for the Titans is able to gain control, but he loses it to Barilla. Barilla plays it back to Furbush. Furbush up to Bryce Billetier. It goes off the Titan defender down into the corner. Billetier gives chase, tries to play the body. Puck's reversed behind the Titan net. Titans try to play it up, but it goes off the mark. And I believe it's going to go all the way down for icing.
Well, we're gonna break here. We're going to leave Phil's line out, I believe, with an offensive zone faceoff. If we can get the draw off in one go, that'll be impressive.
Yeah, these, I don't think sometimes the kids realize how important these faceoffs are. Oh, Barilla tries to put a move on. Furbush, nice good job play. Stepping into his man. That was a great box out play by Austin Furbush there. Furbush gets the puck. He looks cross a little too much for Vilipek to handle, and it goes all the way down for an Eagle icing. 6:22 left in the second period, and we're still knotted at one.
Tight game. I think we've played with a little more urgency this period. Need to keep it going. Pedal to the metal.
So Vilipek with Billetier and Barilla. Titans are able to win the faceoff and send it up to the point. Point shot right on McHale. McHale directs it over into the corner. Billetier has it. He tries to flick it. He's unable to, and the Titans gain control. Titans down in their corner look up ice, but it goes off the boards. Goes off Billetier's skate down to the Titan defenseman. He tries to send it up and goes off the mark, and it's a Titan icing. So both teams don't want to really step out in front of each other. We got to be a little bit more patient with the puck, though. We got the jitters It's too much of a hot potato out there at times for the Eagles.
We got to take a look, pick our heads up, find the open man, and move the puck. We're not doing that right now.
So Trevor Burns with Nate Kupp and Matthew McCullough. I got it right this time. Matthew McCullough tries to control it, is unable to. Letta gets it back to Seymour. Seymour throws it into the Titans zone. Titans behind their net, go up the boards with it. Nice job by Max Letta to keep it in. Oh, nice look by Michael McCullough. Again, he's looking back to Nate Kupp. Nate Kupp gets it, tries to send it deep. He's unable to. Trevor Burns plays the body. Nate Kupp, oh, he almost had that. That would have been a nice look for Nate Kupp. Trevor Burns gets it caught in his skate. And the Titans come into the zone. Oh, it goes off a stanchion and stays out of the Eagle zone. A break by the for the Eagles there. But the Titans still come up with it. They're along the far half board. And a shot from the point. Mikhail didn't see that one. I believe it was tipped before it got to Max. Titans have it on the boards up to the point. Another shot. Oh.
Right off his head.
Thank God for that headgear for Max. Max again shot right on. And Max is able to glove it for a whistle.
That's an opportune whistle for us. We needed that.
Yeah, we were tired.
A little long in the shift there. Just off a little bit, Tim. I mean, need to just get that pass on the tape. Keep the puck on the ice, boys.
So Velipek's in there, and the Titans win control. Oh, they're looking to spring him. Oh, nice try, almost. But they're unable to. Ben Hewitson for the Titans gains control. The Titans send it into the Eagles' zone. Furbush down around the boards to Comanzo. Comanzo up to Barilla, but Barilla loses control of it, and it goes to the Titans. The Titans bank it off the boards up to the point. Cross to Ben Hewitson of the Titans. His shot is blocked out front. Austin Furbush has it. Nice little patience by Austin there. Eagles are, oh, wow. So, looked like an offsides play there.
Yeah.
Almost could have been a penalty over
Kalen
there at that
Muse,
far side.
Yeah, he took a little bit of a rough hit into the boards. Some might say that was headhunting, but our refs didn't agree.
So the Eagles set up, and it happens to squirt out to Barilla. Barilla take it high and dump it in.
Oh.
Scary shot. Those are some dangerous shots at times. So the Eagles send it back down, and the Titans gain control and go behind their net with it. Come up the boards. Nice breakout pass. And the Eagles cross the blue line. Timmy Comanzo tries to put a hip check. He misses. And the Titans have it down the far corner. Oh,
old
nice
school.
Shot on, and a nice glove save. Or glove slash blocker saved by
Dialing
Max
the
Mikhail.
Clock back there. Timmy Comanzo, an old-fashioned hip check attempt.
Yep.
I like to see that. He almost had him. Max comes up with another solid save. And we'll change him.
So the Eagles have McCullen, Kupp, and Burns out there for the forwards with Letta and Seymour as the defensive pairing. Eagles are able to win it. Mikhail sends it high. It goes off a stanchion, and the Titans are able. No, now they're not. Now it goes to Trevor Burns. Quick pass over to Nate Kupp. Nate Kupp takes a shot. Nice shot on goal. Eagles aren't able to control it, though. Wow, looks like interference there. But no call. Letta gets it. Nice play by Max to protect the puck. And the Titans get it and send it deep into the Eagle zone. Max Mikhail stops it behind the Eagle net. Seymour rings it around the boards. And Kupp takes a hit to get it out, and is unable to. Oh, nice shot by Colin Horan. Goes off Mikhail down into the corner. Oh, nice look by Colin Horan, but it's off the mark. And the Titans send it down behind the Eagle net. Titans still have it out in front. Ben Campbell with the puck now. He looks cross ice and can't find it. Michael McCullough can't get it out. Or Matthew McCullough, sorry. Goes across to the point. And the Eagles are in need of a icing here. A good play. We'll take it. Yeah. And there's a whistle for the icing.
Good pressure there.
Again, that line got caught out on another long shift. But nice job by Nate to get it down, get a whistle, and get a change.
Needed some fresh legs for sure there. So a lot going on in our end there.
226 left in the second period. Titans win the draw, go out to the point.
Ooh, Ben great Hurtson save. Stay. Puck was underneath him. I don't think he knew it.
You know, that's the one thing, and I know our cameraman, Kevin Dorian, can say, if you don't know where it is, lay down and stand be still. Don't move. Max was looking around, making us, I know, up here pretty nervous.
That puck caught a lot of different things on the way in, including
Belichick
the post.
Belichick wins the faceoff back to Furbush. He rings it around the boards up to Barilla. Barilla goes back to Comanzo, but the Eagles lose control. Titans come up. Nice look. Nice save by Max again. The Titans are figuring out the slot is wide open against the Eagles here. Eagles got to start taking the body in their own zone, tying guys up. These guys are able to walk. Nice look up to the point off a shin guard. Eagles clear it but can't get it out. Another shot is wide off the mark. Billetier gives chase to the far boards. Titans keep it in.
Fortunate hop over the glass. We'll get a whistle. 1:40 left in the second.
Woo.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna roll the dice with Burns Cup and McCulloch again. Hopefully have a little more fortune in this shift.
Hopefully they're able to catch their breath. And so Burns will take the faceoff. Titans win it back to the point. Vent has it. Nice low shot. Goes down into the near corner here. Timmy Comanzo tries to put a body on, but he loses it. Titans are able to maintain control. Point shot, again deflected. And it goes this wide. Boy, the Eagles are in trouble here. Another shot, but no traffic in front. And Max McHale makes an easy save.
The Eagles are getting outworked every shift here in the last few minutes of the period.
Yeah, and you can start to feel the momentum of the Titans is getting stronger and stronger. So Trevor Burns to take the faceoff again. The Titans win another faceoff out to the point. And the Titans throw it deep. Josh Seymour tries to play the body. And the Titans still have it. Nice job by Matthew McCullough there. Took a nice path to the defenseman. Didn't give him an opportunity to take a shot. Oh, blocked by Nate Kupp.
Oh, he called it. Okay.
Yeah, that wasn't even
close. Vicious elbow right to the face.
Yeah.
Matthew needs to check and see if he's got all his teeth left, I hope.
Yeah.
Mom's in the stands, concerned a bit about the dental work that may be ensuing.
Well, if anything, let's make sure the plan is, paid up.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
You know? Yeah, you know what? That could send us right into Cornerstone Dental. Call today, 865-7030, 3770 Mount Reed Boulevard for all your dental needs.
When you get elbows to the face like that, you might have to go see Cornerstone.
So the Eagles have a faceoff down in the Titans zone. Belichick, nice little stick by Billetier, and it goes right on net.
47 seconds left in the period.
Let's see if the Eagles can sneak a quick goal here on the power play. That'd be nice going into the locker room here. Titans gain control and send it all the way down. Boy, you got to keep your head up there. There was no need to ring it around the boards there, and now we're in trouble.
We
just took a penalty. Great play by Colin Horan for the Titans. So number 18, Phil Barilla, go off for a minute 30 for a trip.
Easy come, easy go, Tim. That's unfortunate. But it was we made our own problems there.
So Burns and Kupp are out there for the penalty kill. The 4-on-4. Faceoff is tied up, but the Titans gain control real quick. Puck is still dashing around. Eagles get it, send it down ice. It's going to actually stay on net. No icing there. Yeah, so the Eagles again, I know the coaching staff was screaming that it's 4-on-4, and Eagles played too conservative. Titans with a last-minute shot on goal.
Max Latta hugging the post there, fortunately keeping that puck out of the net. That was it was just too easy there at the end there.
Yeah,
and quite honestly. Responsible.
And I know the coaching staff is telling the kids they got to know the situation out there. And I know the coaching staff was telling them that they're all even, and we acted like we were killing a penalty.
Yeah.
So with that, that's the end of the second period with the score 1-1. And we'll be back for an exciting third period.
It will be exciting.
All right. Andy, we are back for the third period.
Bring it.
Score 1-1. Both teams are skating 4-on-4 here to start the period. Nate Kupp has the puck. Looks up ice to Comanzo. Comanzo is checked hard. And Colin Horan has it for the Titans. He plays it back to Vent. Vent plays it up, and it goes off Spencer Nusitelli. That should be icing. It's
should
not.
Should be waved off.
What? Yeah, I know. Yeah, our cameraman, Kevin Doran. I always want to say Kevin Doran. I don't know why. All right, so Titans win it all the way back into their own zone on that faceoff. Nate Kupp gives chase behind the net. Vent comes up with the
pass that one
is off the mark. Yeah, and that'll go down for a Titan icing.
Fortunate there. We're going to be down a man in 2 seconds, so to start in their own end, this isn't so bad for the Eagles.
Yeah. Third period sponsor of Irondequoit Eagles hockey is Blue Line Sportswear. Call Pete Fiola, 750-6989 for all your apparel and embroidery needs.
He's got the goods.
Yeah, Kevin and I and Doug know that. Maybe we can talk to Pete about getting you some.
Oh, hey.
All right, so faceoff is won outside the zone by the Titans. Colin Horan enters the Eagles' zone. Nice look to Spencer Nusitelli, but he fans on it. And a real unfortunate break by the Eagles there. Spencer Nusitelli for the Titans fans not once but twice. And by fanning, actually, McHale came out to try to play it. He misplays it. And Nusitelli gets a third chance on it and puts it into the back of the Eagles' net. So with 14:09 left, it's 2-1 Titans. That was a power play goal.
Unfortunate there for Max, but that's a tough one.
So the faceoff goes back to the Titans. Titans cross the red line but lose control of it. Bryce Billetier gets it. He tries to play it, but the Titans are able to gain control and send it down into the Eagles' zone. Titans play it over the near boards here up to Hewitson. Hewitson sends it back down. Eagles are battling with it. They chip it outside the zone. And the Titans send it right back in. McHale stops the puck behind the net, and Josh Seymour with it. He plays it off the boards, no one there. Eagles flip it up high off the glass, and the Titans gain control. They go up ice with it. Nice play by Josh Seymour. Max Letta gets it and rings around the boards to Barilla. Barilla plays it off his skate. He looks, goes back to Letta. Letta goes off the boards again with it, and is lucky he gets it to Tucker Villapek. Tucker loses control and it goes into the Irondequoit zone. Billetier gets it, sends it up ice. It's right onto a Titans stick. Titans come in, take a shot high off the mark. Rings around the boards and the Titans put it back in deep. Letta gets it, puts the brakes on, looks up ice. He plays it off the boards. Right to Vent for the Titans. He bangs it down into the Eagle zone. Titans up, come up with it in the corner. Nice play. Nice defensive play by the Eagles, though. Billetier get it, but he sends it all the way down for icing. He's got to take two or three more slides across that red line and then dump it.
Yep, just a little bit.
I know he's tired, but he had the opportunity to make the red line.
So the Eagles will be back in their zone. 12:33 left, down a goal.
So we got Matthew McCullough with Trevor Burns and Nate Kopp with Comanzo and Furbush. Eagles win it, play it behind their net. Comanzo up to
Olay.
Yeah. Oh, bad goal given up by Max Mikhail. The Titans are able to score from behind the red line.
And just like that, the Eagles are two goals down.
So with 12:23 left in this third period, it's 3-1 Titans.
Just shows that small mistakes can amplify and end up in the back of the net in a hurry. Nate Kopp had an opportunity to be on his man, and he kind of whiffed. And
so the faceoff at center ice. Nate Kopp battles for it. And the Titans can't control it, go back into their own zone with it. Up the boards to Horan. Horan can't play it. Trevor Burns sends it down deep into the Titans zone. Titans have it, but they lose control. Nate Kopp plays the body. And the Titans go back behind their net again. Wraps around to Colin Horan. Corralin goes back into the corner. He'll wrap it around for the third try, and he's able to get it out of the Titan zone. Furbush with the puck. He looks up ice. Goes off the stick. And the Titans have it. Titans go behind their net. Vent with the puck behind there for the Titans. Trevor Burns gives chase. And Matthew McCullough gets it, but he loses it real quick. Eagles lose control, and the Titans send it deep. Austin Furbush with the puck. He gets some speed and looks up ice, but it's off the mark to Barilla. Comanzo tries to look for Barilla. That passes off. Titans get it and send it up ice. Comanzo will wrap it around the boards, but nobody there, and the Titans are able to keep it in. Play off the boards. Comanzo gets control of it, sends it up to the far side. Barilla's able to get a stick on it and knock it out of the Eagle zone. Titans go back into their own zone, play it up, but it goes off a stick. They send it back, and they cross the red line and send it deep into the Eagle zone. Comanzo's got the puck. He rings it around to Caleb Muse. Caleb Muse is hit by two Titans. He gets right back up, and it goes to the point. Shot from the point goes off Mikhail's blocker into the corner. Titans are dominating right now in this third period. Titans are still able to keep the puck in the zone. Barilla finally gets it and sends it across ice to Velopek. Velopek takes a shot, goes off the toe of the goalie for the Titans down into the corner. Titans are able to break it up to center ice. It's a one-on-two for the Titans. Titans send it down to the close corner here. They still have control. They look up to the point. Shot from the point goes off Mikhail down into the corner. Tucker Villapik has it. He looks up ice, goes off a Titans stick, and the Titans gain control. They cross the blue line and send it deep into the Eagles, but they are called for offsides. So 9:44 left here in the third period, 3-1 Titans.
Webster's got their engine running, and they are put to two, the Eagles, here in the third.
Yeah, that third goal really opened the ice up for the Titans now. So the Eagles are able to win control of that, and Michael McCullough is able to send it down into the Titans zone. Titans come up with it real quick, though. Two on one. Goes cross. Oh, nice passing play. And Mikhail, I don't know how he stopped it, but he did on a beautiful two-on-one play from the Titans. Eagles wrap it around the far side. Unable to get it out. It's sent into the corner. Titans come up with it. Try to go down the slot, and it's poke checked away. Austin Furbush gains control, and his pass is just off the mark to McCullough. Titans gain control, go point to point. Look up to the Eagle blue line. They center it down the slot, and the Eagles gain control. Furbush loses it, though. And the Titans look to the point. Goes cross to the other point, and it's down behind the Eagle net. Oh, we got to get the puck out. I'm not. You got to play it off the boards in that situation. Furbush is battling with two Titans down in the corner. Trevor Burns goes to give help.
Ooh.
Goes off McHale's toe. Big scramble out front, and the Eagles come up with it. Phil Barilla with a shot on net, and there's a whistle. So 8:25 left.
This has been a very tough period here for Blue. Individual one-on-one battles, we're just not winning enough of them, creating a lot of opportunities for Webster in our own end.
So the faceoff's won, and a shot and a goal.
Hey, look at that.
I believe Bryce Pelletier deflected that from a Max Letta point shot, and here it is. It's 3-2 with 8:22 left.
Beautiful stick work there by Bryce to find that one and get in the back of the net.
Yeah, you know, and it's an innocent play, you know. And again, we've talked about how important faceoffs are.
It all started with a winning of the draw.
So the Eagles win control of the faceoff at center ice. Letta has the puck. He looks up ice, goes cross ice, but it's knocked down by Colin Horan of the Titans. Horan gives chase. Seymour looks. And Letta has it behind the Eagles' zone. He tries to reverse it to Seymour. Seymour up ice, and it goes past the Titan defenseman. Pelletier gives chase. Ben Hewitson of the Titans has it behind his net. He comes out front, goes cross ice. Nice pass. So Colin Horan has it. Letta gives chase. Oh, Horan shoots it just wide. Pelletier gives poke. He's able to get it out of the zone. Nice play. Titans mishandle it and send it down into their own zone. Vargas for the Titans has it to Hewitson. Hewitson up ice to Campbell. Campbell can't control, and the Eagles send it deep into the Titan zone. Matthew McCullen gives chase for the Eagles, and Vargas still has the puck. Vargas up ice, but Furbush is ready for that. And the Titans gain control of the puck and send it down behind the net. Titans are the first on the puck. They have it down in the far corner of the Eagle zone. Trevor Burns gives chase. He's still battling. Now it goes cross ice to Vent. Vent with a nice look and right into the glove of Max McHale for a whistle.
And Comanza retrieves his.
Third period sponsor of Irondequoit Eagle Hockey, Amico Pizza, family owned since 1962.
Mm.
859 East Ridge Road, call 544-8380. So Trevor Burns takes the faceoff, and the Titans win control. Goes to Vent. Vent with a nice, he didn't miss by much. Nice shot along the ice.
Nice low shot.
Comanzo has it for the Eagles. He goes over to Furbush. Furbush goes off his skate right to the Titans. Nice look up top. And again, Vent has a look at the net and is just off by not much. Furbush has it now. Furbush tries to go off cross ice. Goes off his skate. Trevor Burns tries to play it up the boards, but the Titans gain control and come back into the Eagle zone with it. Oh, the puck goes up to Vent. Vent tries to walk, but is not fooled. Goes off McHale's glove into the corner. Timmy Comanzo has it. Oh, nice little patience by McCullen.
Beautiful play.
Caleb Muse takes a shot, but it's off the mark. McCullough has it again. Could have been a cross check.
There we go.
Finally,
we got it.
Eagles are going to a power play.
There could be another one there.
Unbelievable. I'm not sure why there shouldn't have been a second call. The Titan player there was not even concerned with the puck whatsoever and just kept popping McCullen. So the Eagles will go on a power play here with 5:58 left in the third period. And the Titans leading 3-2.
Yeah, Zach Wolf could have also been tagged there, but the ref chose not to.
Titans gain control. Vargas with the puck tries the backhand and is able to get it out of the zone. It goes all the way down to McHale. Tim Comanzo goes down behind the Eagle net to set up the breakout. Manzo up ice to Letta. Letta across ice. Nice look. But no one wants to touch it, so it goes all the way down for icing. Someone's got to talk out there.
Yeah.
Went between two Eagles who both had chances to play the puck, and neither one of them did. It's one of those I thought he was, and I thought he was, and nobody did. So the faceoff comes all the way down into the Eagle zone.
We'll start it all over again, right?
Yeah. Minute 10 left in the power play to the Eagles. Titans gain control. Titans are first on the puck. They pass it out front to Vargas. Vargas with a nice shot, but it's off the mark. Villatier gets it and plays it behind the net. We got to have a little bit more patience with this puck. Oh, wow.
Oh, boy.
That was not a good pass. So Letta, nice cross-ice pass. And Letta pays the price for the pass. Eagles gain control here. Barilla still has it. Oh, it's got to come outside. Letta has it for the Eagles. He goes cross ice to Barilla, but we got to be a little bit more patient with the puck here. Everybody's looking, knows the puck's going to go eventually to Barilla. So Barilla has the puck for the Eagles. He goes to Letta. Letta's got skating room. Skates up. Goes over to Comanzo. Comanzo enters the Eagle zone or the Titan zone and dumps it in. Billetier gives chase. Titans are first on the puck. They play it up the sideboard to Campbell. Campbell's able to get it outside the zone. Furbush fans on the shot. Nucciatelli comes in and scores. Bad giveaway for the Eagles right there.
Turnovers. So costly.
And the Titans make them pay with 4:14 left in the game and make it a 4-2 score.
Puck management, big part of this game. You know, when we have it, we don't want it on our stick, and we go to make a pass, it's errant.
So the Titans gain control of the faceoff at center ice. Cross ice feed to Horan. He puts it deep in. Campbell for the Titans looks. He tries to center. It goes off a Eagles stick. Eagles have it, wrapping up the boards. McCullough tries to get it out, and he's unable to. Titans send it back down deep. Cup has it. Wow, why that isn't a headshot? That's unbelievable. So the Titans have the puck deep in their zone. And they're able to come out. You got to play the body there. Campbell has it for the Titans. He puts a shot on net, and McHale will play the puck.
Boy, they're taking liberties all over the ice. Tim, I don't know what to say.
These are the hard parts of the game, Andy.
Yeah.
So 3:30 left in the third period. 4-2 Titans. Faceoff will be in the Eagle zone. Velipak, Billetier, and Barilla for the Eagles on offense. Letta with the puck. Looks to try to get it out. Terrible call by the officiating right there. Terrible.
That was comical. Been letting it go all night. And
very inconsistent by the officiating crew.
So with 3:20 left, the Eagles will be down a man.
So the Eagles are going on the penalty kill here. Eagles gain control, and Seymour is able to send it all the way down. So the Titans behind their own net. Give it up to Vargas. Vargas goes to the blue line, but Titans are unable to hold it, and the Eagles can't clear it all the way down. Hewittson looks cross ice. Titans have it up at the top of the circle. Still have it. send it down to the sideboard here. Eagles have had chances here tonight several times to get the puck out. Just too worried about getting hit. Get rid of the puck too fast. Spin move by Vargas has it. He goes up to the point, back to Vargas. Comanzo battles and is able to cause a turnover, and the Eagles clear it all the way down. Ben Hewitson for the Titans goes behind his net, up to Vargas. Vargas looks cross ice to Horan. Horan crosses the Eagle blue line, looks to center it, but it goes off his stick. He still got it though. Comes up to the point to Vent. Vent can't play it, and it goes outside the zone. Nice cross ice pass. Ben Campbell for the Titans has it. He shoots it wide. Goes high off the corner board here. And the Eagle penalty is now over. Seymour gets it, but he fans on it. Goes off the shin pad, off the boards, unable. And Vent walks Villapek. Trevor Burns tries to pin it in the corner. He's able to gain control. He sends it high off the glass, but he can't get it out. Vent still has it. He tries to keep it in. He's able to. Vent puts it low on net, but Seymour steps in. Shots blocked, sent into the corner. Tim Comanzo gets it. He fires it, but he just fires it right to Vent. Vent has the puck. He centers it up. And the Eagles, finally, Varela gets control of it. He plays it and roofs it high outside the zone. 1:05 left in the game here. Horan has it for the Titans. He plays it between the feet of the Eagle defender, Seymour. And Ben Campbell has it now. He tries to play it out front. There's a scramble. The puck is still loose. Eagles still cannot get the puck out. Oh, nice tip. And McHale makes a nice cross crease save. Comanzo flips it out. He's just able to get it out of this Eagle zone. Titans have it again. They get to the red line and they dump it in. Titans first on the puck. Seymour gives a bump to his man. But the Titans still have it. Seymour and Barilla are battling down there for the Eagles. Giveaway by the Eagles. Shot is blocked by Comanzo. I think he took another one off the leg tonight. Lacrosse ice. Ben Hewitson tries to take a shot. It goes down into the corner. Centering pass is off the mark, and Billetier backhands it outside the zone, and that'll do it for the game. So the Thomas Titans come up on top, 4-2. The Webster Thomas will go to 8-3-1. Eagles will go to 7-5-2.
That was a well-earned victory by Thomas. They outworked the Eagles, and they've got what they deserve.
Yeah, they outworked us in the third period. It was a tight game going into that third period, but the Titans were just the better team.
That's all you could say about that.
So with that, we'll come back with the three Eagles of the game. All right, so we're back with the Eagles losing tonight 4-2 to the Thomas Titans. And we'll get right into the three Eagles of the game. The number third Eagle goes to
Matt McCulloch, number 20. Yeah, thought Matt, he played a steady game.
Yeah, Matthew had a pretty regular shift out there tonight. And you could definitely see that number 20 was out there quite a bit, trying to do his best and compete at a nice level tonight. So congratulations, Matthew. The number two Eagle will go to one of the defensemen, Max Letta.
Number eight.
Max had a strong game. You know, again, he was somebody that was out there that was very visible during the game. He took a couple hits during the game to make plays and
sacrificed the body. In fact, I think he got an apple on the second goal.
Yeah,
that
yeah.
One, the tip in.
Yep. So the number two Eagle goes to Max Letta, and then the number one Eagle goes to freshman Bryce Billetier.
Yeah.
Bryce had a goal and assist tonight. And again, for a freshman, it's good to see Bryce has contributed quite a bit this year for the Eagles. So the number one Eagle will go to Bryce Billetier.
Congratulations, Bryce. Nice job. Good effort all around.
All right. So I think that'll do it tonight for the Eagles. For Kevin Doran,
Andy Cup,
and Tim Burns, we'll see you at the next game.